That's okay. Resistance pants, consuming corpse has a 23% chance. I don't even need that, I really don't, but it does give me more damage. So max essence, yeah, I'm gonna put that one on. That has a socket, that has a socket. Weapon overpower damage. Damage over time. I'll keep it for now, I think. Let's head back out here. I'm looking for something up here. Where is this gate thing that I'm supposed to be? Let's do gate, sealed door. Where's the sealed door? What am I looking for? A sealed door. that event is on again. Oh, a rare. Is it up here? No. Hello! Oh, there's another player. Okay, I found it.
This is it.
Some more things. wondering if this bird's there, but they're on, so I killed them now. I'm down here, and then we can start heading this way. So let's go down here and up there and around. Kill this dude, and then we'll go right. In this passage, right? I'll come back and do that quest. Oh, what's that? Spirit. I could use that to test it out, I suppose. So I don't really need that. Is it KS? We'll see what that does. There's a dungeon here. Give me. Oh, okay. We found a conduit. What does this do? Oh, cold mage. That's cool. And then each time. I gain 2 essence. Oh, yes. We'll do some of these. Yeah. Increased damage. Increased crit to vulnerable enemies. I don't really need that one. But then this one, yeah. No, that's, oh, that's blood. That's blood, okay. We don't need any of that. Let's try this and see. Much essence. Let's do bonus damage and crit. Oh, and put the pressure on. That's a ram there. That I don't have any more. Why can I not get up? Yeah, I don't need that. Weapon. Do that. I don't need any of that. That's thorns, bone prism, a socket. Thorns is good. I'll take more thorns. Blight, bone spear, plus stats, plus bone lance. No. That means I can have two bone lance. I don't need it. Cool. Let's leave my stuff like that for now. I keep forgetting I have a dive roll. Okay. See what that does. Aggroes. Shield.